In the natural world, animals exhibit a diverse range of behaviors and adaptations to survive and thrive in their respective environments. One behavioral pattern observed in many species is crepuscular activity, where animals are most active during the twilight hours, dawn, and dusk. One significant advantage of crepuscular behavior is the avoidance of extreme temperatures associated with midday sunlight. By being active during the cooler twilight hours, crepuscular animals can mitigate the risk of heat stress while still capitalizing on the relatively abundant light available for foraging and navigation. Crepuscular activity allows animals to exploit a period of transition between light and darkness, where they can navigate with greater ease and efficiency. During twilight, visibility is often enhanced by the soft, diffused light, making it easier for animals to detect both potential predators and prey. This increased visibility gives crepuscular predators, such as owls and foxes, a strategic advantage in hunting, allowing them to stalk and ambush their prey under the cover of dim light. The crepuscular hours also coincide with peak activity periods for many prey species. As diurnal animals prepare to rest for the night and nocturnal species begin to emerge, crepuscular animals can take advantage of this overlap to hunt for food. Crepuscular animals have evolved a suite of specialized adaptations to effectively exploit the transitional periods between daylight and darkness. These adaptations encompass various physiological, sensory, and behavioral traits that enable them to navigate and thrive in the unique conditions of twilight. One key physiological adaptation observed in crepuscular animals is the optimization of visual acuity for low light conditions. Many species possess larger pupils and enhanced light gathering structures within the eyes, such as tapetum lucidum, a reflective layer behind the retina that improves the sensitivity of vision in low light. In addition to visual adaptations, crepuscular animals often rely on other sensory modalities, such as hearing and olfaction, to supplement their perception of the environment. Enhanced auditory sensitivity allows these animals to detect the subtle sounds of prey movement or potential predators, while acute olfactory abilities enable them to locate food sources or identify nearby conspecifics. Crepuscular behavior is widespread in the animal kingdom, with numerous species exhibiting this adaptive strategy to thrive in their respective environments. From mammals to insects, birds to reptiles, the crepuscular lifestyle has evolved independently in various taxa, highlighting its effectiveness as a survival strategy. Found across North and South America, the white-tailed deer is a classic example of a crepuscular herbivore. These graceful mammals are most active during the twilight hours of dawn and dusk. During this time, they venture out from cover to forage for grasses, leaves, and other vegetation. By feeding during these periods, white-tailed deer can avoid the heat of the day while remaining vigilant for potential predators such as coyotes and wolves. The red fox is a highly adaptable predator known for its crepuscular hunting behavior. With keen senses of sight, smell, and hearing, red foxes are adept at stalking their prey during the low light conditions of dawn and dusk. Their diet includes small mammals, birds, insects, and even fruits and berries. By being active during twilight hours, red foxes can capitalize on the increased activity of their prey while minimizing the risk of encountering larger predators. While most insects are diurnal or nocturnal, fireflies are an intriguing example of crepuscular insects. These bioluminescent beetles are most active during the twilight hours when they engage in courtship displays using their flashing light patterns. Fireflies use their light to attract mates, with each species having its unique pattern of flashes. The enchanting displays of fireflies during dusk and dawn have fascinated humans for centuries, making them a beloved symbol of summer evenings. Many species of rodents, including mice, rats, and hamsters, exhibit crepuscular behavior. These small mammals are most active during the twilight hours when they forage for seeds, fruits, insects, and other food sources. By avoiding the midday heat and the darkness of night, crepuscular rodents can reduce their risk of predation while still accessing essential resources.